Looks like we have a giant Pac-Man coming our way next.